My dad used to tell my mom I was gonna be a world champ.
I told him you're gonna be shit.
How'd that make you feel?
Filled me with rage.
We beating up everybody in the neighborhood. I paid the kids, I said, if y'all can whoop butt, I give y'all $10 a piece.
No.
$10 to anyone who can take my son's
butt. Yeah.
A lot of takers.
Yeah, no kids in the neighborhood. Couldn't nobody whoop them.
What did he tell you?
He told your mom, I told you I'm the best.
First time it hurt, though.
Yeah, I was a little kid.
And at some point, the whooping stopped.
Yeah, I wasn't having all that.
He was 13 when he said, Mom, you're not going to whoop me no more. He takes the belt from me.
He once told me I was fighting for her approval, for her to tell me she was proud or happy, but she never would, so I stayed at it. Explain that to me.
When she always telling me you're going to lose, or you're not good enough, or you're going to get your ass kicked, or it's like, okay. When I win this tournament, she's going to say, congratulations, I'm proud of you. But it never happened.
All those years, wanting for you to say,
I love you.
Yes.
Yep.
Didn't do it.